Hey, one thing to check is let's make sure all windows are closed and firmly sealed. Here you can see at the top, it's not quite sealed. We'll close it firmly and ensure that the locks line up. If the locks don't line up, the window may not possibly be sealed properly. We do this to ensure that we have the least amount of infiltration into the home so that the HVAC system can run as efficiently as possible.